Alright, Great Simulator here. We are back in another ATS video. As you see here, we have the Kenworth W900A. I ran this in the last video with the truck recovery pack. But now I got something different here. I have the custom Wilson flatbed trailer. Update 1.35 by Keith. It is on his Facebook page, which I will leave the description for that. I will leave the link inside the description of my video. As you see here, this is one of his trailers here, as well as this trailer over here, which when you go in the job market and you pick up this trailer, it comes up as ice melt. So it is definitely detailed, and I have no complaints about it. I have no complaints about it whatsoever. But this is a short run today, folks. We're gonna be going from it's just a local run, maybe not even 60 miles or so. So this is the truck here. If you haven't already, you know, please hit that like, hit that subscribe button, and let's get this show on the road.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Right, and then turn right. Turn right. Go straight on. Keep left. And then turn left. Turn left.